That's only 88 degrees now.
We ask for your attention for a few minutes.
We've got some breaking news coming out of...
This afternoon, I spoke with Governor Malloy, and...
That you said that it's incorrect to say you're limiting this...
We don't know.
Pray to the earth.